The following contest is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring, weighing 245 pounds from St. Louis, Missouri, Randy Orton. And the opponent, weighing 228 pounds from El Paso, Texas, Eddie Guerrero. Weighing 234 pounds from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Rick Pitman Horton. Weighing 231 pounds from Cleveland, Ohio, The Miz.
Underway. He just knocked his teeth out. Oh, and snapped down to the mat. Now that took some power. What a suplex.
Taking a beating, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not so sure how much more he can take.
Playing up to his ego now. Trying to rush his opponent into a bad choice of moves.
Oh, a shot like that really takes the wind out of your sails.
That's the kind of hit that can end a career.
Thank you.
just too demoralizing. The spinning neckbreaker.
I can't believe it.
Wheelbarrow Bulldog drives him face first into the ground.
Let me tell you, folks, he's putting on a clinic.
Sleeper is locked in tight.
Look at him just pick to the corner. What a bad call. Direct hit right to the sternum.
Moved his attention to the midsection. Look at him go.
Those strikes really wore a guy down over time.
Oh, come on.
Somebody stop the man.
I don't think he's got much left in the tank.
I totally agree with you on that, my friend.
Bulls
up. Nice takedown.
He may put him to sleep here.
What's he going to do now? He's going up.
This is cool. This is cool. Oh, someone get that man an ice pack.
Oh, the humanity. What a cheap shot.
Oh, tell me he's not going to...
The tried and true headlock.
Oh my God! The strength required to do that is truly amazing!
And he loses balance then.
Devastating! Just a mind-boggling suplex!
What a move! What a move!
Locks him up!
In this game, folks.
How much more punishment can one man take? Stop the match!
My bet is we're gonna hear the bell ringing any moment now.
I'm right with you on that one, JR. Oh my God! And slides out quick.
Repeating this move may prove to be a smart strategy in the long run. Let's see where it takes him. He almost got the shaft.
We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks. Somebody stop the match.
And your winner, Bret Hitman.